That's it. The match has been called a draw in the worst incident of table tennis I've ever seen in my life. Both players agreed to a draw at 17-16 in the third set. Quite incredible.